haters gonna hate. Seems like that's the central theme of Taylor Swift's life right now, as two songwriters are claiming she stole some of their lyrics for her hit track Shake It Off. Sean Hall and Nathan Butler, who alleged they used their lyrics, are now suing her over the whole ordeal. The two claim they wrote a song entitled Players Gone Play back in 2001. The crazy thing is, some of the lyrics in the song are, players they gonna play and haters they gonna hate. Sound kind of familiar, don't they? Taylor's rep told a leading daily regarding the lawsuit. This is a ridiculous claim and nothing more than a money grab. The law is simple and clear. They do not have a case. As Tay's rep noted, they are reportedly asking for a ton of money. Back in 2015, a judge dismissed a similar lawsuit against Taylor for Shake It Off. R&B artist Jessie Graham tried to sue Tay for $42 million, claiming she copied lyrics from him in the 2013 song Haters Gonna Hate. Hollywood Knowers, what do you think of the lawsuit against Taylor? Do you think these guys have a case? Let us know below in the comments and hit that subscribe button now.